Mass rallies are held across North Korea. Thousands of soldiers and civilians are vowing to fight the US and South Korea. They say it's after UN sanctions were imposed for the state's nuclear test last month. North Korea has accused the US of using military drills in the South as a launch pad for war, and have even threatened to scrap a truce made with Washington in the 1950s.